I came here in 1967, and since then we farm about 122 acres here in the hills. We grow Pinot Gris and Pinot Blanc, and they are wonderful wines. They all belong to the same family. The big difference is that I think Oregon wines really have a particular flavor of their own. When you get a great harvest, it follows it all the way through from making the wine and into the bottle and finally into your glass, to where I hope you can enjoy it like I am now.